This new wearable links the Last Jedi action figures, vehicles, and playsets with sound clips. Hi, I'm Bob from TTPM, and this is the Star Wars The Last Jedi Force Links starter set. With the release of new Star Wars The Last Jedi action figures, Hasbro found a way to add more play value to its basic 3¾-inch toy line. Enter the Force Link, which many who remember the release of the Phantom Menace toys in 1999 may find a little bit familiar. Basically, Force Link is a gauntlet that you can wear that activates sound clips in many items in the basic line, and it works with more than 30 toys. It's essentially two pieces, a gauntlet that goes on your forearm, and a piece that looks a bit like the front of a TIE fighter that covers the back of your hand. For a simple concept, it's very challenging to use, at least I think it is. After installing three AAA batteries, not included, the easiest way to activate the gauntlet is to bring it near a figure or vehicle to activate a sound clip. To activate others, you can then try different combinations of tapping the gauntlet, punching your arm, or smacking your hand against the table in frustration. After a lot of trial and error, I was eventually able to get a variety of phrases and sounds, but seriously, it was a struggle. As I mentioned before, this is very similar to the 1999 Phantom Menace Comtech chip reader, but it's significantly enhanced because there are no external chips to lose. Let's hear it for 17 years worth of tech enhancements that led us to the same result with less parts and more frustration? Thanks to miniaturization, I guess. Anyway, Hasbro has eliminated any doubt about whether or not the Force Link gauntlet will work with a figure or vehicle by labeling every single toy in the line with a Force Link logo that has a hand with what looks like the cockpit of a TIE fighter on it. The starter set comes with a helmeted 3¾-inch Kylo Ren, as well as his lightsaber and a removable cloak. As a general rule, Hasbro's helmeted 3¾-inch figures tend to look good, and Kylo Ren is definitely no exception. That said, other than his sound clip, he's not very different from the Kylo Ren from the Force Awakens line. This toy is age-graded for 4 years and up, and it feels like it's intended for kids under 10 who'll likely love hearing phrases in each character's voice as well as sound effects. Of course, these same kids will likely become very frustrated if they can only activate one or two sounds haphazardly rather than getting Force Link to work with consistency. Completist collectors will want to pick it up, but unless they want to hear Luke say things like, "Use the Force," in Mark Hamill's voice, they can keep the product packaged. For more on this toy, including where to buy and current best prices, find us at TTPM. And subscribe to our YouTube channels for more reviews every day.